Your poll card is now an A4 letter, and will come in an envelope like this one. It tells you everything you need to know about the election, including where your polling station is, and what you need to bring with you. You don't need to take your poll card to the polling station, but you will need to take an accepted form of photo ID. For further details, including deadlines and application forms, visit warwickdc.gov.uk/elections2023.